going on, guys? Great Gamer 888 here, back with some more Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. If you guys can recall, in the last video, we played some team deathmatch on the map Archive and was it Express? I can't quite remember. But today we're going to be playing some more DLC maps on multiplayer. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. And I'll see you guys when I've found us a match. Okay, guys, so I found a match of Mosh Pit on the map XS. I know we played this map before, but let's play it again. We are going to be playing some Kill Confirmed, firstly. And, yeah, I'm thinking of trying to fit maybe two games of this. Depends on how long it takes us to complete the contract from last episode. Because I wanted to get 3 rare crates and we can open them on camera. See if we can get any of the new weapons.
Ready up. We have confirmation of hostile activity in the LZ.
Alright, I think we'll go for the sniper class. I got a new RPR Evo variant, which is pretty good. Alright, so we'll go with the KBR and the Widowmaker. Alright. I know that someone will be up there later on. See if we can do as good as we did last time. Damn it. I don't think that's going to be the case today, guys. I'm just going to try to go for those headshots, you know? Which I don't think will be happening today. We're doing so bad. 0-2.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
I mean, I could do better. What? Is there someone? What? I swear I saw bullets coming from there. Oh my goodness, he just spawn killed me. He just spawned in our spawn. If that makes any sense. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. I just keep getting attacked from all angles today. I think he's dead. Not quite sure. Yeah, I think he's busted. Oh my goodness.
Enemy Trinity rocket in use. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Oh, is that? He was lying. I thought he was a dead body. I should know better. I'll avenge you. We're probably gonna lose this game, guys. What I do want to get, guys, is the Exeon, by the way. Or maybe the Stinger. Because my friend managed to get both of them in, like, three supply drops he managed to get. So, hopefully we can get that luck as well, if we do manage to complete the contract. What am I doing? Oh, boy. The guy around here, Wait, what? I didn't know where he went. My screen is quite far away from the guy, so it is hard to see.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Okay, we're Gucci. We're Gucci for now. Four to ten. Not that great. Oh my goodness. Why did I just pull out my sniper then? Whoa. come up. Okay, that thing really needs to be taken down. And I'm doing great by standing out in the open to do so. And it's gone as soon as I switch to this terrible class. Alright. I think this class is terrible. Alright, yep. Not even going for the headshot. Yeah. Of course. It has to come back out, doesn't it? Right. Has it seriously gone away already? Wait, no, it hasn't. You got that down. My good deed for the day. Oof. So we're all hiding in here, are we? Blah, blah, blah. Right there. Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to go for a different class. All right, we'll go for this one.
Kill confirmed.
Why not go for those headshots? Wait, sweepy? Alright, there we go. Didn't even know you could go for that. Wow, we did quite terrible that match, guys. Ooh, blah, blah, blah. Is that my gun? I don't know. It has the same camera as mine. Alright, guys. That was the first game of Mosh Pit, which was kill confirmed. So I'll be back with you guys in the next game. Right, guys, so I found a match of domination on a new map that we have not played before called, I believe it's pronounced Terista. Please don't judge me on that. All right, so I've changed my classes around a bit. I've just realized, because I've just hit rank 45, we can join a new mission team. I think it's called Wraith. So I think we'll do that at the end of the video. But we need to get our main goal for this round is to get at least 45. Oh, not 45. 5 headshots. I don't think it's gonna happen.
Securing B.
But let's hope for the best of the best.
B secure. We're in the lead.
God damn it.
Assist your team at B.
Oh my goodness, that new gun seems OP. VPR. Wait, did we just pass an enemy? Guess not. Wait, what? I just ran right into that grenade. What is wrong with me today? I'm just tired, to be honest. I didn't get to sleep until like 2 in the morning last night because of all my rendering and uploading and editing. So I'm tired as hell. Jeez, I've only got 1 kill. I'm going 1-4. Yesterday we were going 4-0. Headshot, headshot, headshot. Is that a headshot? No, it wasn't. Oh no. How is that not a headshot? Yes, headshot, nice. There's one. Of course that happens. Securing B. Wait, was that a headshot? Yes, alright, we got another headshot. You're getting some headshots. I am getting slightly happier. Enemy UAV. I believe we've got two. Oh. Enemy yep, UAV. Of course there's a guy behind me. Oh boy. Oh wait. Securing B. Hold on. Where's this sniper? Yes, got another headshot! Nice! Right, we've redeemed ourselves. We're back to 8-8. Woo. Woo. Pull him back. Woo. Is the sniper still going to be here? Oh, no, there's a guy here, though, and he just killed me. Wait, did he use... He was using my gun. Dun, dun, dun. Unless he just has all the same customizations as me. But he died in the same place that I was in. So... No, he was in the same space that I died, so I'm guessing it was my gun. Wait, is this just my gun? Yes, yes, yes. Yes! Another headshot! I think that's like 14 or 13, I'm not quite sure. The next headshot will judge though. I feel like they're gonna spawn behind me. One right here, one right here, one right here. Yep, there we go. All right. Yes! Got the contract complete, nice. That was so funny though, because his body just launched. All right. Time to play the objective now. And there's a guy right behind me. Alright, we have redeemed ourselves. We're going to 13-11 now. We're failing, squad. Right. We're losing B. Are you kidding me?
Get those positions. We're being dominated.
Okay. I'm gonna collect the suit. No! Alright, we lost. But, we've completed our contract. And we redeemed ourselves last minute, so... I guess that's kind of good. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the main menu. I forgot there's more than one round in domination. I was like, yeah, alright guys. See you guys in the main menu. And I was like, oh wait, there's another round. Right. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Wait, this is kind of like Nuketown. Whoa, what's going on with their legs? They're like chickens. Like robotic chickens. No more messing around. Whoa, there's a guy invisible right there. At least we got A.
Losing
oh,
alpha.
Now we're losing it. Now we're taking B.
Losing C.
God, if we win this now, it'll be the ultimate comeback. I'll redeem myself. Damn it, I did not see him then.
Assist your team at B. Set up as B. Securing Bravo. Friendly drone support is active.
Oh. No, so I'm not talking that much, guys. As you know, that in my Call of Duty videos, I don't really talk much. I'm concentrating. I sometimes forget I'm recording.
Bravo.
I was completely blank, and because I'm tired as hell.
Assist your team at B.
Oh, you got a headshot. Oh, a companion cube radical. Guys, my controller died. Sorry about that, guys. God damn it, that put me off now, because I'm like, oh, I'm so dumb for not charging my controller before I start the recording. Oh, for goodness sake, why are they camping? You killed him! How dare you? Wait, can we kill? He's murdered all of them! You. Naughty, naughty. We have a mass murderer on the loose. Nope, not having him. Excuse me. Damn it.
Securing Bravo.
Right, we're losing our pride. Oh no. That was sick. Ramp or sliding through the grenade. How did he know? He's too good. Boys.
Securing Bravo.
Oh, damn it. I knew they were on my tail. I was just trying to get to some cover before I started opening fire. Now we've lost. No! I'm dead. Well, guys, that was a big bummer, but we've completed the contract and we've got a new mission team to view. So, I'll see you guys in the main menu for real this time, because I don't think there's another match. Anyway, guys, see you in a minute. All right, guys, so we're back on the main menu. Let's go to the Quartermaster. Oh, we only have one. Oh, wait, it says contains three rare crates and it only had the one. All right, first we're gonna open a common supply drop to look. And the one thing I got was a duplicate. That's lovely. All right, let's open up some crates. Whoa. All right. Okay, got our first one.
That's some fine hardware.
Are you kidding me? It's not even good. Right, second one. Come on. Give me some luck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Nice. We got a double XP token. Oh no, we have one more. I'm scared that we're not gonna get one of the new weapons. And it's a duplicate! Oh, that Nightmare Unicorn camo looks pretty cool though. But damn, I was expecting to get something good. We only got like one rare in each of them. That's why I only get common supply drops, because there's nothing really too special with rare supply drops. I don't know. Anyway, guys, now you're going to be joining. Wait, what level difference is that? We are going to be joining the Wraith mission team.
Hello. I'm Infiltration Recon Unit Model IR-15. You may call me Iris. I am the commander of Wraith. Wraith specializes in target assassinations. It is my primary objective to maximize survivability of my operatives, who in turn minimize survivability of our enemies. Data suggests that you are an effective soldier. I will turn you into an effective killing machine. I hope that you appreciate this irony. Enjoy your time with Wraith. Be careful out there. And please, maximize casualties.
Ooh.
Welcome to Wraith. I will enjoy watching you use your skills to kill our enemies.
Alright then, guys. So, thank you so very much for watching. If you stayed until the end, thank you so much. I hope you guys did enjoy. And in my next video, what was I going to do for my next video? There's a new video that will be going up in a bit. Oh, I'm going to be doing some Overwatch. So, yeah, I know one of my friends wants me to play Overwatch. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.